nervous, of course, excited to get back on the court, back in Mount Morris where we left off, but I think we're really excited and I think we have a lot of potential, so we're ready, we're not going to underestimate, but we're going to try really hard.
What makes this year different from last year?
I think our defense has improved a little bit, and we serve really well. We're a really good serving team, so I think that's really good for us, and we're just trying to bring like teamwork and bring it all back.
What is it about your serving that's so tough? You guys were able to keep them out of system almost all match.
We try really hard to serve to specific spots and kind of get the other team down or a player down. And serving aggressive just to like one single person, it's really helpful.
All right.